whoever are suffering with the Xi Jinping's oppression, they are fighting for freedom, just like us Thai. We are strongly condemning all of Chinese government's well-documented human rights abuse, violence, and dehumanization against people.
各商入市咯，點解嘅？你點樣有咩慶祝啊？香港變到咁樣，有咩值得慶祝先？
我由而家呢一刻開始，我已經乜嘢唔會慶祝噶啦。但求啲人可以平平安安，嗰啲警察唔出嚟最好咯，係。佢唔出嚟，我哋最平安。
有好多嘅市民其實都想去表達和平咁表達佢嘅訴求嘅，咁但係由於呢個強烈嘅警暴咧，咁令到我哋好多人嘅人身安全都受到威脅，咁所以其實而家所謂嘅平靜係一個假象咯。